गुरुवार को राहुल गांधी सिंगापुर में थे, जहां उन्होंने सिंगापुर के प्रतिष्ठित ली क्वान यू स्कूल ऑफ पब्लिक पॉलिसी में एक डिस्कशन में हिस्सा लिया। इस दौरान राहुल से कठिन सवाल पूछे गए, जिनका उन्होंने शानदार तरीके से जवाब दिया। इधर राहुल के जवाबों की तारीफ हो रही थी कि अब इस वीडियो पर बवाल शुरू हो गया है। सवाल पूछने वाले दो व्यक्तियों में से एक का कहना है कि कांग्रेस ने वीडियो के साथ छेड़छाड़ की है। अर्थशास्त्री प्रसेनजीत बसु का कहना है कि वीडियो में राहुल का जो जवाब दिखाया गया है वो उन्होंने दूसरे सवाल के जवाब में दिया था।
माय नेम इज पीके बासु, आई एम द ऑथर ऑफ अ बुक कॉल्ड एशिया रीबॉर्न, द फर्स्ट कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव इकोनॉमिक एंड पॉलिटिकल हिस्ट्री ऑफ द होल ऑफ एशिया। एंड माय क्वेश्चन इज दिस, व्हाई इज इट दैट ड्यूरिंग द इयर्स दैट योर फैमिली रूल्ड इंडिया, इंडियाज पर कैपिटा इनकम was growing less than the world average, and yet in the years since your family relinquished the prime ministership of India, India's per capita income has grown substantially faster than the world average.
That I'm a great admirer of your great grandfather Jawaharlal Nehru, and I think all the good things that whatever India is today is because of the Indian Congress Party. And if you look at the constitution of India, your party has very successfully put in the values of the Congress Party into the constitution of India.
You're both going to extremes, right? I mean, give me something in the middle.
Sir, Mr. Gandhi.
Okay. I mean, he's saying, I'm the cause of every single problem.
Yeah.
And you're saying, I'm the cause of every single solution. I mean, this is crazy. This conversation, right, shows you the polarization.
It does.
That gentleman thinks that nothing has ever been done by the Congress Party. This gentleman thinks that everything has been done by the Congress Party. Let me tell you what the truth is. India's success is hugely because of India's people. However, anybody in this room who thinks that the Congress Party is not part of that success, anybody who thinks that gaining independence was not part of that success, that one man, one vote, which the RSS opposed, was not part of that success, anybody that thinks Green Revolution was not part of that success, anybody thinks telecoms revolution was not part of that success, anybody that thinks the liberalization wasn't part of the success, anybody that thinks rights-based paradigm wasn't part of the success, needs to write a new book. And look, I just want to complete that. And look, I'm a person who has been taught to love my opponents, love people who might dislike me. So I have absolutely no animosity towards somebody who says, I have achieved nothing. I even respect your opinion to be able to say that in this room. I respect it. I differ with it. I will contest it. If you come and have a serious conversation with me, I might even be able to convince you. Or not. And I'm happy to do that. I'm happy, I'm proud. I'm proud to sit in a room. I'm proud to sit in a room and have a gentleman say this to me. Now you notice something else. Mr. Narendra Modi would never do that. You would never have the ability to say what you said to me in front of Mr. Narendra Modi. And I am absolutely blazingly proud of that. So after this meeting, I want to give you a hug. And I want to tell you that you are very important to me. Because you represent an opinion. And I respect that opinion.
बसु का कहना है कि कांग्रेस अपने अध्यक्ष को गलत तरीके से प्रचारित करने के लिए उनकी इमेज का इस्तेमाल कर रही है। बसु ने कांग्रेस को चेतावनी देते हुए ट्वीट किया, इस गलत वीडियो को हटा लें या फिर सिंगापुर की अदालतों में मुकदमे के लिए तैयार रहें। अब प्रसेनजीत बसु की बात से तो यही लग रहा है कि कांग्रेस राहुल गांधी की लोकप्रियता बढ़ाने के लिए हर हथकंडा अपनाने के लिए तैयार है, भले ही उसके लिए झूठ क्यों ना बोलना पड़े।